members of the MCHS drama department, and this year's musical is called Kiss Me, Kate. A quick summary of the show, it's set in the 1940s, and it's a group, it's a theater troupe putting on a production of Shakespeare's Tangled of the Shrew. The two lead characters in the show, Fred and Lily, are divorced, and they have to work together to put the show on, which causes a lot of fiascos when Fred sends flowers to Lois, and Lily gets them instead, and they find that out on stage. So a lot of fiascos go down, some gangsters get involved, so does the army, and it's just a laugh riot for all to see. So I hope you come out to see it.
All right, hello everybody, how are you doing tonight? My name is Katie, I'm the comms counterpart in the show, I play Lois. Our first piece we're gonna perform tonight is, it's the beginning number of the play within the play, so it's the beginning musical number of Taming of the Shrew.